Hey everyone, you here, back another unboxing video, and today we have another six pack here, this time being a first of the Wave 3 six packs. Yay! So yeah, this is only on Amazon at the moment, so Amazon exclusive. So if you want it, go to Amazon. But yeah, we've got Darkus Trox, Chaos Nilius, Platinum Chaos Wrath, and a brand new Arliss Insectra with Nano Blade and Nano Clutch. So, reroll Nanogons. Yeah, they're finally here. Surprisingly. Hey, yeah. Take a look at them in the packaging there. Oh, that's nifty. They hid Insectra's B there. You got the Nanos. Of course, lovely art of Insectra, Wrath, Nilius, and Trox. Kind of around the back, you got your obligatory product shots. It's funny that it shows the translucent plastic there on Wrath, because he does not have the translucent plastic. Yeah, you got all your obligatory product shots. Of course, you got your three Nano cards. Wait, no, two Nanogon cards and one Geogon cards. I'm like, that doesn't sound right. Three character cards, six cores, and three gate cards, which I believe these are all new gate cards. So yeah, let's open her up. Go from the side that's easiest to... Wait. Oh, I never realized that side doesn't open. I was like, easiest side to open. But no, we're just gonna go at it from the normal side. We do this off screen because it's easier to cut the tape. Alright. Tape. There we go. Carefully cut each strand of tape. Oh, I missed one piece of tape. I'm like, why isn't this giving? Because you missed a piece of tape, you doof. I am again an idiot trying to open it from the side when I forget it opens from the top! Look, it's been a while since I opened a six pack. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking with it. There we go. It's been a while since I opened a six pack. That's my excuse. I'm sticking with it, and you can't change my mind. Alright. Shell. I feel like these cards are easier to get out compared to the past six packs. Also, can we just say that double Chaos in this pack? Feeding my bias nicely. Of course, kind of get double Darkus with Clutch and Trox. Oh, I'm like, wait, that doesn't seem right. Because it popped off. Good thing it's just a ball joint. Put blade there. Okay, this way so no plastic strips end up in the... floor, although I say that and watch them end up in the floor anyways. Little bug clutch. Set that there. Okay. Yeah, no, just keep cutting them from the back. Imagine that. Cut the plastic and Insectra's tail just launches up. Come on. There we go. It's like, come on, Insectra, give up. Now we're just free. wrath, angry tiger, angry kitty. A kind of reboot Tigrera, but not really. Still think it would have been cool to be Tigrera, but seeing how he plays the antagonist role this season, that wouldn't really work. So in that case, it makes sense that they didn't just go with Tigrera. Because Tigrera is a hero, Bakugan. I'm just like trying to say whatever to pass the time of cutting all these out. And I, as I've said, plastic strip just went in the floor. Of course. I'm surprised Trox actually has his arms out. They usually never package him with... Or no, wait, do they? Do they actually do? I don't know. Every time I say, oh, they did such and such, they don't usually do that. I'm usually wrong. Need to free all the cores and the cards. Alright, got cores. Cards, gate cards. Had played the toy battling game, rule sheet, check sheet, which even though we're on wave 3, hasn't really updated. So we'll just toss that away. We'll look at the gate cards when we get to Insectra. So for cores, got Helix, +500, -1. Magic Shield, +500. Flame Fist, +250, +3, love it. Another magic shield, -400. Shame, not a 650. Another helix, +500, -1. Not 600, -3. And a flame fist, +150, +4. Alright, take a look at Trox first. Again, we're just reusing the Armored Alliance mold with the new design. As you can see, you got the 700 V power right there. Looks quite nice, really. And it's more the darker black plastic compared to the other black plastic we've seen for new Darkus. And of course you got that little silver paint right there to mimic the metal bits, and yeah. Let's see. Can't even remember the last time I rolled this mold. 3, 2, 1, Bakugan Brawl. A went kind of slow there just to make sure it would open. There's Trox. Honestly, this core lineup is pretty nice. Double Helix, double Flame Fist, double Magic Shield. Alright, next look at Neelius, non-platinum. It is 800B. You can say also, but no, Trox was 700. Right there. Again, you got like the little silver paint tacked as the metal. And yeah, you know me, I'm always down for more chaos. Yeah, that was weird. It didn't want to close. And because we can, with the Platinum Chaos Neelius. I honestly like the light blue of the platinum a lot more than the all white of the non. Alright. 3, 2, 1, Bakugan Brawl. I was about to say, no way did that actually double. It did not. It's like, that would have been cool, but it didn't. And of course, with the platinum, see how they look together. Alright. Next up is Wrath. Actual new mold Bakugan. Got very shiny on the silver body. I think this is technically strength mode Wrath. So, like, not actual Wrath, but yeah. It's Platinum Wrath. Let's see, how do you close this? Like that. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Actually looks pretty cool. Again, you got the very nice shiny silver on the body. With, there we go. Genesis Wrath. Just because it's the only other Wrath we got at the moment. Alright, let's see. 3, 2, 1, Bakugan Brawl. Ooh. And of course, tried toppling over just because the metal, but that's not unusual for Platinum. Do you need a core to help you stand? Yes. Wait. Oh, no, you don't. And stop glowing. Stop glowing. Just pull out those little bits. See how they look together. It's nice to have a normal, more normal Wrath. Like, don't get me wrong, the Genesis is cool, but like, to have a Wrath that doesn't constantly glow. Hey, landed on Chaos. Perfect. But yeah. Scoot our light box over here off to the side. I'm just gonna plop y'all on cores so you stand better. Alright. And again, we got all new gate cards. So, 300 on Pyrus, 400 on Aquas, 0 to Ventus, 100 to Chaos, 200 to Arliss, and 800 to Darkus with a Flame Fist symbol. Got Finica here. This is probably an unreleased card because I do not recognize this art. 300 to Pyrus, 0 to Aquas, 400 to Ventus, 800 to Chaos, love it. 200 to Arliss, 100 to Darkus with the Helix symbol. And then C-Split Strike here. Again, you kind of got that like full art effect going. 100 to Chaos, 800 to Aquas, or 100 to Pyrus, my bad. 400 to Ventus, 0 to Chaos, 200 to Arliss, and 400 to Darkus with a Magic Shield symbol. Alright. And just because it's easier to do it this way. Whoop! Wow. Okay, let's try that again. Switch which hand's holding what. Much better. So we got new look of Insectra with 500 B power. You can kind of make that out. And of course, just to show with the first Insectra. See how they look together. The original Arliss is stronger though at 1200. But you know, nice to see that it is actually different stats. And of course you can still put this on a Vylok for that. I just didn't pull out all the pieces because I didn't think about it. But you know at this point how Vylok pieces work. Alright. Now we'll just take a look at our nanos real quick. Got Aquas Nano Blade. It's a spear fin. Spear fin was a Bakugan. Kind of a swordfish, basically. See, how do you close this up? Then I'm guessing just not snap the ball joint. That does not stay close. Okay, there it goes. I was like, that does not stay close great. And again, they look like candy. Here's Blade. We got Darkus Clutch. It's basically a beetle. Little squirmy squirm. Let's see. Fold up the feet, mandibles, and butt. Yeah. Getting a little more creative with the nanos, it seems. Alright, on to cards. Darkus Trox. Shield Helix. We did not get a shield with this. We got double Helix. Eh, we got plenty. That's fine. 707. Not too terribly bad. Alright. Chaos Nilius. Double magic shield. 800 B5 damage. Love it. Like it. Chaos Platinum Wrath. Double Flame Fist, 300 B7 damage, land on a Flame Fist, and remove your opponent's core. So, basically, Mythic Drago, just with more damage and less B. Even in regards to the elemental one. Aurelis Insectra, 3 energy cost, 500 B, 6 damage, and plus 800 on a Flame Fist. Not bad. Aquas Blade, built-in reroll. The reroll, 1 green fist, 200 B, double green fist, 600 B. And the way we're doing it for our group is if you use the reroll, that's it. That's the nano used up. You can't get the B bonus. You choose the reroll, that's it. No plus 200 or 600 B. Oh, this one's also reroll. Darkus Clutch, reroll, and double green fist and helix plus 1500 B. So again, you could go for the reroll or you could go for the plus 15. So yeah, that's going to pretty much do it for this video. Again, this pack is only on Amazon, so go there to get it for yourself. And that's pretty much going to do it. Don't forget to like it It's a work day. It was a work day, but I'm all over the place. Don't forget to check out the links down in the description below. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them down in the comments below. All that good stuff, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next video. Bye!